Hi, here's a quick tip when buying duck breasts. Sometimes when you bring your duck breasts back home, you find that there are these little rough patches on the skin. These are actually little feather quills still stuck in the breast meat. And what you want to do is remove them with one of these. This is your regular fish boning tweezers. And what you can do is very simply just reach in and tweeze out those little quills. And we're done. Look at that. Stunning.